Darn. Down 7th Avenue.
Get the car.
We think it should be called Quinn. Yeah. Like, not only the meaning of the name, Quinn. Yeah. Because the meaning's good too, but when I first saw it on like YouTube videos, like, it should be a Quinn. That's a cute name.
When we got our dog, we thought that name too, but it didn't really fit him that well.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
But he's so cute. Oh, how long ago did you get him?
She got him on Sunday night at her party.
Oh.
So cute.
So it's a toy poodle?
Yeah.
Oh. How old is
Boo Boo Stewart's family? They raised them, and that was his gift to her.
Oh my God,
that's so cute.
With you.
Which way is it going? Darn. Down 7th Avenue. We just met Mitchel Musso. We were like, we were coming out of the hotel and there he was, like just kind of there. We
had
a
weekend.
And so it was like great to meet him, and then like we talked to him, like, oh, this is cool, and then like some bodyguard was like, oh my god, you guys are cool, whatever, blah blah blah. But we met him and that was the point. And it was great to meet him. But yeah. Like, and it was all because of his lurker band. We need a good vlog. Good.